what's a container without Superbell's Calibrachoa? These popular varieties are a must-have in baskets and upright containers because they offer effortless beauty in nearly every color of the rainbow. Though they're often mistaken for miniature petunias, Superbell's Calibrachoa actually aren't petunias at all. A key difference is that they grow much better in containers than they do in the ground. That's because they prefer well-drained soil. Here's a few tips that you can share with your customers to be successful. It's absolutely critical that Superbells be grown in full sun. Ideally, they need to receive more than 6 hours of direct sunlight, and they prefer warm afternoon sun if possible. Superbells Calibrachoa are sensitive to wet soil. They like the soil to be slightly moist, but never soggy, since this can make their roots rot. Encourage your customers to let the soil dry out slightly between watering, but not so much that the plants wilt. This will give the roots a chance to breathe a bit before it's time for their next drink. One additional hint for consumers, if you have a few days of rain in summer and the containers of Superbells are staying wet for days on end, encourage customers to move their containers to a bright but dry location for a day or two until sunnier weather returns. If your customers have Superbells growing in full sun but they've stopped blooming, they're probably hungry. We recommend feeding Superbells with our premium water-soluble plant food every third time you water. Why do we call it premium? Because it contains EDDHA iron and minor nutrients which keep the foliage green, full and healthy all season.